Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope everyone is good. Welcome back to online class English, class 4. Students, today we are going to start a new topic. Okay? Very interesting topic. The cactus, a desert plant. So we know that most of the plants grow in different areas. Different area have different types of plants. Yes or no? So cactus is also a plant that can grow in desert areas only. So these type of plants we cannot see in our surroundings. Why? Because there is a reason behind that. What is the reason? Which type of atmosphere this type of plants need, that we are going to learn in this chapter. Okay? So the topic name is the cactus, a desert plant. So cactus is a desert plant. So what is in the lesson we will see. Okay, before the lesson, see here. A desert is a large area of land that has very little water and very few plants. We know what is desert. The desert area completely covered with sand. We cannot see animals or water or any plants in desert areas. Why? Because there is very less rainfall in desert areas. So we can't see plants, animals, humans, anything. Yes or no? Why? Because if you want to survive, we need food, shelter and clothes. These are the main things compulsory we need. Okay? So in desert areas, this area is completely covered with water and also very less rainfall. If there are more plants or more trees in particular area, that area will get more rain. If this area is completely empty, only covered with sand, so there is no possibility for rain. Sometimes rainfall is there, but is very, 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 very less. Okay? So a desert is a large area of land that has very little water and very few plants. So in this region, okay, only little plants and little water is there. Little plants and little water we can see in this type of regions. Can you name an animal that is called the sheep of the desert? So already in science, the second and third standard, we already read about this. Which animal is called as sheep of the desert? Which animal? Good. Camel. The camel is a main animal. We call it the camel as sheep of the desert. Why? Because camel can easily walk in sand. Can you name a plant that grows in the desert and gives us fruits to eat? Okay? So here, guess a plant name that grows in the desert areas and that plant it gives us fruit. Okay? Can you tell me the name? Don't know? Do you know date palm? Khajur. Yeah, that is the only plant gives us food and it grows in the desert area. So let's start the lesson. The cactus is a desert. The cactus is a desert plant. It is a plant that has no leaves. It has on a fleshy stem. The stem is covered with prickly spines. Okay? Cactus is a desert plant. Means we can see this plant in only deserts. So cactus is a desert plant. It is a plant that has no leaves. Normally a plant have different leaves. Some plants are small and some plants have big leaves. But the cactus, it is a plant, but it don't have any leaves. It has a fleshy stem. Fleshy means thick and soft. Thick and soft stem. The main long part of a plant above the ground, means which we can see with our eyes, stem we can see. So it has a fleshy stem. The stem is covered with prickly spines. Prickly spines means, prickly means small, sharp, needle-like thorns on some plants. So, if you see this picture, you can understand easily. Okay? Next, cacti. Cactus is also called as cacti. Okay? Cacti grow in deserts and other dry places. During the rainy season, their long roots take up moisture and store it in their stems. These stems have thick, hard walls. They are spongy inside. On the outside, they have a waxy coating. It makes these plants waterproof. Okay? Cacti. Cacti grow in desert areas. Cacti can grow in desert and other dry places. Dry means there is no water. During the rainy season, their long roots take up moisture. Moisture means what? Very small drops of water. Very small drops of water. And it stores it in their stems. So when I already told you, in desert area there is very less rainfall. So during the rainy season, these plants can store the water in their stems. Understand? In rainy season, cacti can store the water in its stem. These stems have thick, hard walls. They are spongy inside. Spongy means very soft. So outside it is very hard, but inside it is very spongy. On the outside, they have waxy coating. It makes these plants waterproof. Waxy coating. Waxy means looking or feeling like wax. Understand? The cactus plants don't have any leaves. Instead of leaves, they have spines. Each plant can have as many as 50,000 spines. These spines save the plant from the desert animals. Spines means needle-like thorns. Okay? So, desert. Cactus have no leaves. I already told you before the lesson, they don't have leaves. So, cactus plants don't have any leaves. But instead of that, they have spines. So, each cacti have how many spines? 50,000 spines. Okay. These spines are protecting the plants from the desert animals. For example, if a plant have different leaves, animal can eat easily. Okay. But here cactus plants don't have leaves. So, instead of that, they have spines. Nobody can touch the plants. Why? Because if you touch, those spines will give you hurt, more pain. So, these spines are protecting these cactus plants from the desert animals. These spines are protecting the cactus plant from the desert animals. Okay? The cactus is a curious looking plant. It is unlike any other plant. Some plants of this family are very tiny. Some grow 15 meters height. Okay. So, these cactus family have different types of plants. Some are small and some are high. Okay. Some plants will grow up to 15 meters height. Okay. So, next video we will continue the lesson. Okay.